What is good, everybody? My name is Polo. Hope you're doing well. And today I am reacting to some soccer. And I'm going to call it soccer because I live in the U.S. But I know that around the world, it's referred to as football. All right. Now, the sport that I've always gravitated towards is basketball because that's just what I was exposed to. Come to think of it, if I was exposed to soccer at the same way that I was exposed to basketball, I probably would have gravitated more towards soccer, especially knowing what I know now, learning about the sport. Some of the things I love about soccer are watching a really good offensive player carve through a defense with finesse and speed and outsmart the opponent, break through the defense with only one person to beat, which is the goalie, probably a really skilled goalie, and score on them, you know. And what's beautiful about that moment, it's devastating for the goalie and it's devastating for the fans of that team. It's exhilarating for the offensive player the most. And then next, you know, the crowd that's rooting for that team. On top of the sport just being a beautiful sport to watch from an artsy perspective, in my opinion. But yeah, I'm digging the sport. I like the sport more as I got older and more as I learned about it. So I'm loving reacting to these soccer videos because I don't watch sports in real life anymore. It just takes too much of my time. So it's like a perk when I react to like rugby or football videos that I never got into. And in today's case, I am reacting to impossible moments in football. All right, let's get into it. Let's go.
Say it by Tommy.
Beautiful, the power already. Let me get myself together here. The power and authority of that shot.
Say it by Tommy.
It's a man shot.
That is outstanding.
Pow.
Truly brilliant from Kevin De Bruyne.
That was a beautiful shot.
To get a fourth Newcastle into the corner.
Double team. Oh. Oh. That was gorgeous. I don't know if I'm going to be able to rewind here. You guys know I like to rewind when I see incredible things. We got a double team here already. That is such a beautiful move. Wide open. Let's go. That called dribbling.
Absolutely incredible skill. He took on half the Everton team down the left wing along the goal line.
Here comes Saints again. And long.
Good save.
And again. Oh, he's hit the post. Incredible. Well, the chance.
The shake of the head.
Wow. That was amazing.
Away by Rabiot. That's Folorucho. That is a glorious goal.
Love the animation.
Michael Folorucho with nominally.
Ooh. What? Wow. That would haunt my dreams, all right? How do you mess up that? I mean, talk about having nerves. His nerves must have been through the roof to do that. Did he even look? Wow. Oh, what a pass. life. That's an amazing. That had some voodoo on that. What the hell? Hey, what kind of video is this? This pisses me off. This is horrible.
Davis.
Beautiful.
Takes on Rudiger and shoots.
Oh, nice. Brilliant. Clean.
Ow. Oh my, what a strike. The first time that Alphonso Davis has ever scored a goal in the Champions League, and he picks this stadium on this.
A laser too.
Great goalkeeping. Florian Grillich, he's going for goal, and he might go in. He does go in.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
What a spectacular, amazing goal.
And given away by Rotherham. Philogene in the penalty area, twisting and turning.
In the all black.
He tries to flick it towards goal. What
nice.
A goal.
Ooh.
What a goal by Jaden Philogene. His back heel was
right off the post.
Special at the MKM, but my goodness, man.
That's beautiful. That's what I mean by it's a beautiful sport in general, just to watch, okay, and to see the finesse and the accuracy here. What was that? Did that?
Well, he went for glory. He went early.
Oh.
And he found a receiver. And now a ball for Darwin Núñez, and on his left foot, and Petrovic.
Beautiful save.
And put Liverpool 3 up before half-time. He's hit the outside of the post.
What?
And Chelsea survived. It could have been game for Liverpool. Ball goes the other way to Robertson. Here's Núñez.
Oh.
Well, he's hit post and bar tonight now. Oh, nice.
It's one of the more impressive things in soccer is to be able to score a goal with your head. With accuracy and power, it's amazing.
Gakpo, Jota, great save.
Oh,
tremendous.
There's a wall.
Gravenberch denied, and then over the bar by Jota. Look at this for a double stop from George Long. Outstanding.
That was amazing. Ooh. Great decision.
On the streets of North London.
Through his legs.
They dream their dream.
That little touch off
back down. Back to Edison. So one of those
That's the rule I always violate when I play FIFA. I still don't understand it hardly.
And raking balls, it's a pretty good one as well.
Oh!
Gundogan's onto it, and Gundogan scores again! He's absolutely loving life at the moment, Ilkay Gundogan.
You don't have to fall that bad.
An assist of the highest caliber from Edison, the city.
What? Yeah, la la la, whatever he said. That was nasty. Okay.
Rui Patricio beaten his near post.
With his first touch having come off the bench. Taking on Kirikesh into Lukaku.
What?
Did Gagliardini miss that?
I could have hit that shot. I couldn't hit that shot.
Incredible.
Pinballs to Rooney. Rooney sees Roel.
Yeah, you know it's bad when I know who Rooney is. Had a friend who played me in FIFA beat, kick my ass. Rooney, Rooney, Rooney. He used to haunt my dreams. That's all I could hear. One of the most amazing saves I've ever seen. One of the best moves I've ever seen. I love the way that wow, but yeah, that what a save. I was too busy looking at the move, but I didn't even know he didn't score at first. He stuck that leg out there.
Well, that's been really made a hash of that, and it's off the line. Oh,
see the effort that went into the pass from hitting his head with the ball? But just Thiago for a pass. Silk, it's crazy.
Holds up the...
That's tough.
The break from Liverpool. See here, it's a bit of a mix-up from Arsenal. And then
I'm not going to kill him too much for that, you know, but that's tough.
Just a swarm of red jerseys moving forward. Mohamed Salah.
He's in the penalty shootout against Ronan Williams. Denied by advantage, South Africa.
Nice.
For his country. Denied by Williams.
Wow. This guy's a beast.
He's made three consecutive saves in the shoot. Patrick Andrade against Roman Williams. Williams sends
it. Reflexes on a million.
Africa into the semi.
Bernardo Silva. Foden.
Uh-oh. Don't overshoot it. Oh, I just knew he was going to overshoot it.
Haaland. It would have been 3-2 like the...
Oh, wow. That was amazing.
And the winner is Marcin Olecki.
Oh, beautiful save with the elbow. Nice. Like he just lunged his body backwards, all right, like off his hip, and blocked it with his elbow. That's boss. What the hell? Oh,
unbelievable ball. Alexander Isak 101.
So I've never seen this before, these type of magical passes where they're putting a spin on the ball to make it bounce back to the guy. That is elite level passing there. And the distance.
Rolls it forward. Is it to Willock?
Beautiful.
Did you expect any other outcome? They've got four.
I bet the excitement there was unparalleled.
Isak with takes over against Saliba. Ooh, Mikhail Mudryk can score! Incredible goal! Well, whether he makes it or not, only he knows. But who cares?
Why are they disrespecting him, saying that it might have been luck?
From absolutely nothing.
No, you take all the gas out of it.
Ball through to Bruno Fernandes, who's going to get there first. Beats Kaminski.
Oh, good pass. Good block.
Inspirational stuff from the Luton centre midfielder, who stopped a certain goal.
Mane's completely free. Ooh. And scores.
Wow. That was fly. Hold on, I'm late on the button. That was fly.
Inspirational stuff from the Luton centre midfielder who stopped a certain goal.
Mane's completely free.
The trickery with this one is real. Beautiful. That was disrespectful. The no look from, you know, commentating on this sport is too many pauses, all right?
All over the place, but it all starts with the tenacity, the power, the balance of Mo Salah.
That was amazing.
Started to come and he's gone back and Salah set himself up here. He's got a header to it.
Nice. I'm still getting over that last goal. I've never seen anyone score like that before.
Yeah.
Amazing. The Luke Kane kick. Black, beautiful.
The technology says no, it does not.
For room. Lampard! Did it go in?
I don't know.
No, say the officials. Well, this is turning into a
classic. Looks into me.
Over the line or not? Yes, most definitely. It's well over.
It's a score, right?
Here comes for Lewandowski. Oh, was it beyond the line?
Hold on.
So close.
Hold on. Yeah, that's a score.
Lucas Moura. It's Lamella. It's got in. Eric Lamella has arrived with a goal. It's a good pick.
Oh, what kind of kick?
The volley into Lucas Moura.
That left flank. The ball from Schmelzer and somehow Mkhitaryan has missed the target.
Saved by the Bumblebees.
And it's going to be one of the misses of the season. It's hands on heads time.
Redknapp. What the hell? That was the most unnecessary but beautiful move I've ever seen. Completely unnecessary, but he said, why not? I'm about to do it. I'm about to do it for the gram.
Red knot.
Hey man, this guy took he looks like Rick James. That's what's crazy. That is no way that's his hair. Troy Polamalu. That was lovely. This guy. Wow.
Gol fantastico, un colpo di tacco meraviglioso.
He's a thief.
Di Menez, errore della difesa del Parma. Menez fa due capolavori. Prima.
Rodri, good ball. De Bruyne now into the final third. De Bruyne now steps in, hits a shy foot into the corner of the net. You know who's back, Kevin De Bruyne. I tell you what, it looked like one of those positions where you thought he was going to go for power.
Nice.
Oh no, sir. He rolls it into the corner.
Everybody back to defend this for Chelsea. Oh, Aurelio took it quickly.
What?
The Brazilian scores.
Wow. That was incredible.
Thinking and improvisation from Fabio Aurelio.
Had him fooled. And Liverpool. I like the mix-up of this video. It threw me off at first because it was impossible moments in football, so you're thinking it's all going to be positive. You didn't know it was also going to be like colossal failures, right? Which is disrespectfully funny, right? Like, yeah, it's impossible that you didn't hit that shot or flopped or whatever, but still some incredible blocks, shots and dribbling, the whole nine. This was fun. You guys let me know in the comments section explaining some of these plays, some of these moves, and what your favorite moments were. Like the video. The more engagement this video gets, tells me to do more commentary over sports, which I enjoy doing. So I appreciate you guys for watching and hope you have a great day. Peace.